The sight glass provides the technician a glimpse of the state of the system. If it has round bubbles, it's low in refrigerant. If there's a low level, it's low on refrigerant also. Long bubbles means there's non-condensable gases in the system. A green eye means it's good. There's minimum moisture in the system. Yellow eye, there's going to be moisture present. Installation is usually between the filter dryer and refrigerant control. Take a look at the diagram in your book and see if you can spot something that might be amiss there.